Can I bother you for a moment?
Yes, what is it?
You might not need this anymore, but I reconstructed another voice file.
Another one? I thought you'd said that you repaired them all.
Yes, this file was actually marked as having been deleted. It still existed in the memory, though, so I was able to reconstruct it.
I see. When is that recording from?
From looking at the date, it's right before Albert lost his sanity.
All right. Still, it's unusual for you to go and do something unnecessary like this.
Yeah, well, not sure how to put this. I felt this was something that I needed to pass on to you.
Okay, I'll try listening to it.
Please do. It'll be file record 04.
I'm Rosalia. I live here with my daddy. My daddy is really nice and says a lot of nice things. Daddy's a great doctor. He says he's going to save everyone from diseases. He says I've got a poison and a cure in my body. And that the poison's really scary, but the cure is really amazing. That's why he's researching how to get that medicine out of me. If that medicine is made, I wonder if it'll heal everyone. And then I can make lots of friends and play with them. Bothered right now because the research is difficult. But I think I'll be okay if I can stay here like this. I can't see my brother or my big sis. But Daddy's always here for me. He's always laughing. It's really funny. Daddy will be happy if he can get the medicine out of me. The exams hurt, but if Daddy's happy, I'll be okay. So I hope that Daddy's research comes true soon. And then everyone can be healed. And then everyone can be healed.
A father who wanted to end all disease, and a daughter who wanted nothing but his success. This is far too sad a conclusion to their stories. And yet, now I can see the truth behind everything that happened here.